You about to have the biggest song in the country. Now is about your family, about your career, about you accomplishing everything you ever wanted.
Rapper XXXTentacion.
Artist whose real name is Jose Onfroy.
Has been shot.
He was a kid. He was exciting. He was polarizing. I knew people wouldn't forget him.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
There's definitely a difference between Jose Onfroy and XXXTentacion. Jose Onfroy was weak. Nobody cared about Jose Onfroy until he took on the persona as XXX.
You know how you got that little voice in your head and it'd be like, yo, don't do that. I don't think he had that.
Y'all know that I'm successful? Suck my...
I remember him telling me, I'm making music for the bro. People, for the people that feel how I feel.
Look at me. He was an incredible talent. He should not be anyone's idol.
People didn't want to be around him. That was his biggest battle, himself.
My son would not sleep at night. He would tell me he hears voices. They told me that he was bipolar.
Darkness sells. He was getting more famous by the day.
The thing about his fame started with this horrific alleged crime.
It was kind of like a fairy tale, but a really grim one. There was a lot of jealousy.
I could hear them fighting. Somebody was getting hit.
Jesse was like, no, mom, it's not true. And a part of me took that and run with it.
We was born into a world that taught us that men have to fight. But your weapon can be the same. kills you. There's some issues where people just need to be put away, but there's some issues where people need help, especially kids. He did not want that image to follow him around for the rest of his life.
Boom, I'm someone that's afraid to let go.
Oh, that's nice. That's dope.
I apologize. I haven't been getting the help I really want.